Hello guys, and welcome back to today's video. My name is Zeke, the programming guy. In today's video guys, I want to show you how to buy Spotify premium dual subscription on iOS or Android. It's very easy guys, so let's get started. But unfortunately you can't do this directly from the Spotify application, so the only thing you can do on the Spotify application is to see the available premium plans on Spotify. But you can actually subscribe to any one of them. So if you want to do this, you have to go out from your Spotify application, head to a browser, and then log in, visit Spotify.com, and then log into your account. So once you are logged into your Spotify account, then you can be able to do this from here. So all you have to do from here is to click on settings at the top right corner, and then click on view accounts at the top. After that guys, you just have to scroll down and you see the subscription section, and just below it are available plans and manage your plan options. So click on available plans, and then you will see all the available plans on Spotify. After that, just scroll down just like this, and you find premium dual, and all you have to do is to click on select. But before you do that, you have to take a look at the price. So if you're in Nigeria, it will cost you only 1200 naira. So all you have to do from here now, just tap on select button, and then you're going to have to so currently I am on the individual plan, so I'm switching now to premium dual. So all I have to do is to add my for you have to add your credit card information. So I already added my credit card information, so now I can just click on change plan and switch to a new plan. But for you, if you are doing this for the first time, you're not going to see this change plan option. You just have to see buy plan or buy subscription, something like that. So you have to enter your credit card information first of all from here. So you get the option right here, and then just click on buy plan, and that's it. So that's how you can actually buy the Spotify premium dual plan. Hope this guide was helpful. If it was, give this video a like, and equally subscribe for more helpful tips like this. Thanks for watching guys.